Hi, I'm Steve Stokes with RE/MAX Realty Team, and we are looking at a great offering in Port Charlotte today. This is a 2018 home. It's a 3-2, 1,893 square feet, golf access, 10 minutes to open water. Let's go have a look. It is on 0.59 acres, so it's more than half an acre. Let's go up the side here where you'll see there is a addition where he's put in an RV carport. You'll notice there is a chain linked fence on the side here, so there's an area in here for a dog. We'll take a look at this in a minute. Back to the carport. This is a 50 amp service to the carport. Lighting installed already, just beautiful. And you still have a paved section on the side here with the pavers for another car. Going down dockside, we have a rock seawall. Right? You'll see, we'll take a look at the dock in a minute, but how about that water? Hey, 10 minutes to open water from here. This is right on a four intersecting canal system. So this is big water. You've got between 150 to 200 feet of canal width here. Here's the dock. We've got water and electrical running to the dock. There's a good look at that jet ski floating dock on each side. There's one on each side. There it is right there. So this is, you just drive your jet ski right up on that. It's a floating dock. There's a lot of little fish down there swimming around, I can see. This is a healthy canal system. Like I said, just 10 minutes to open water. You have a covered boat lift. Looks like it's in great shape. This is a composite dock. Again, between 150 to 200 feet of width on this canal. And speaking of frontage, you've got 190 feet of water frontage. Let's run up here, take a look at this fenced in area that the owner has made for his dog. And behind these, this fence here, this is where we have the water system. This house has a complete reverse osmosis water system installed on it. And of course, this is well and septic. So these are your, between, this is your reverse osmosis, well and septic equipment right there. Here is your air conditioning unit, which appears to be in great shape. Nice and clean. And you see that fenced area, it just goes up alongside of the RV. 190 feet of water frontage. Neighbor has a fence in place, which is nice. You can see there's just lots of room here. Again, this is a large lot, right? This is 25,700 square feet, which is 0.59 acres. There's four canals that intersect right here in front of the property. And from here, you just go 10 minutes and you get to the open water. Saltwater pool equipment right here, propane heater for the pool and spa, and a generator. You've got everything you need right here on this side of the house. But I mentioned there's a generator for the whole home here as well. There's your propane tank. I'm just gonna swing out in the front again and take a look at that triple garage. Let's go in, right through the French doors here. Okay. Open concept, custom trim, designer light fixtures and fans. Double tray ceiling. This place has it all. Tile throughout. Let's go and look at the master. Here we are. And the furniture is negotiable on this. Again, the tile runs throughout. Beautiful master bathroom. There's a closet in here. All these ceilings are over 10 feet and the doors are 8-foot doors. Another closet here. Of course, we have granite countertops. This is your water closet right here. Again, granite countertops. And of course, we have this great turret shower. What's nice is it has a shelf on the side here to put your stuff and a little seat if you just in case you want to sit down, both sides. So this is a massive shower. Beautiful tile. Big impression on that. Beautiful. Take one last look at that. Check out that high ceiling with the upgraded light fixtures. It's very nice. Off the master, of course, you have your sliders that go out to the pool deck. We'll go out there in a minute. Let's go over to the other side. Check out the kitchen. Open concept, more granite, soft closed cabinets, of course, 42-inch solid wood, tiled backsplash. In here, we have the laundry room, which is massive. There's a sink, they have a fridge in here. There's a little pantry, actually a big pantry, I should say, off of that for more storage. And let's flip around and take a look at the garage. Triple garage, very large, no problem to put whatever you want to put in here. We have lots of space. Some custom cabinets hung. Yeah. Back out to the kitchen. Check out the stainless steel appliances. That tiled backsplash, really nice. Here's something you don't see every day. We'll go back to that. If you didn't catch it, there's a saltwater fish tank there built in. Let's go back down and take a look at that fish tank. How about that? 240-gallon saltwater fish tank. We've got our other bedrooms over here. And this is going to be the closet slash area for the fish tank. Beautiful tile work, more granite. And we've got a closet on each side. And here is the third bedroom, which is a big bedroom, nice big double closet. Again, the tile throughout, and this one has the sliders that go out to the the pool area, which we're going to go take a look at. There's another door right here, look, with a little doggy door in it. So right here, we have the 90 degree slider breakaway, which means the whole side of the house opens up and the sliders go back, exposing this beautiful pool area. There's your pool and hot tub. Also notice that you've got on the back of the pool that big lanai screen that has no bars, so your view is unobstructed when you're in the pool. Great area here that's under truss where you can sit and get out of the sun. This is western exposure. You're going to get the sunsets every night. It's also going to mean the sun's going to stay on your pool and you're not going to have problems with mildew and things like that. You got that pool with a little swim bench and spa. Again, the furniture is negotiable. Beautiful home. Again, all that custom lighting. Just one final look at the neighbors. There it is. If you're interested in this house or a house like it, please give me a call or text me, 239-645-2405. Stephen Stokes with RE/MAX Realty Team.